this idea.
Look into each other's eyes, Gary. Oh, they went straight for hand holding. This is it. Yeah. Is anybody else feeling uncomfortable back there?
Yeah, so you guys gonna buy your parents?
We're doing the parents.
You don't?
Yeah.
So he just woke up since 1.
I'm
just
getting ready to lay down too.
You just woke up.
I'm getting ready to lay down. My feet hurt. And I got a headache. I'm starting to get one. I'm craving salt and pickles. So I'm salting my pickles.
Ew. You have pickles?
Huh?
You have pickles?
Yeah. I always have pickles.
I'm hungry.
You must have loved his nap.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, retard.
Harley looked over here.
Now, can you see what Fireball's doing? Did you see her?
Yep.
She didn't want me to stop. Now watch.
I can't see her. You're not on her. You're on the couch. Move your phone. There you go. Fireball. Fireball. Fireball.
I'm gonna try and scare Whiskey. See her?
Yep.
She heard Whiskey's collar. And now look at Whiskey. Look what you gonna do, bitch. No, she beats up the towel and starts kicking it. And she's mad because she can't get in my room because I opened the window and put the slide and what do you call that thing? Thing Dean bought me. It's a sliding thing with the whatever you call them things. Anyway, so I can get air in the bedroom. The screen.
You look like a monkey. You look like a monkey.
Who does?
Junior does.
That's who I talked to for like 2 hours.
Who?
Eric.
Ah.
He moved to Mississippi.
Mississippi?
Yep. He said it's hard to find happiness and work.
In Mississippi?
Yeah.
Then why did he move to Mississippi?
I guess to find work. He really didn't say.
Close up.
Goodness.
Can I have a bottle? I only burped you once, so you're still good. He is determined to look at this phone.
Who?
Junior.
Because he hears my voice. Goodness.
Look at that cheek. Look at those rolls on his neck.
Oh, I need a screenshot, Cora. Send that picture to you. She is a fat lady.
Who is it? Who? Who?
Her name is Cora. Bridget, baby.
Oh. Harley. Harley, look at mommy. Say hi, Nana. Say hi, Nana. Mom.
Hi, Harley.
Good girl. Good girl. You're a good girl. Oh, careful. Don't step on the baby. Harley, hold on, baby. You're kind of sitting on the baby. Just saying. There you go. I called her a good girl, and look what she did. Oh, no, har-har.
Why you calling her gay?
A good girl?
Oh, I thought you said you called her a gay girl.
No, a good girl. And she's not gay, because she keeps humping my Pablo the penguin, and Pablo's a boy.
Are you horny?
She looked down like if she was ashamed. Harley. Harley. Har har. Hi, Junior. Hi, Harley.
Does that mean you took a 3.5-hour nap?
Yep.
So now it's my turn.
Oh, when am I giving that diaper pail?
I don't know. I gotta figure everything out.
Well, find out because, it's difficult not having one.
Why?
Because they don't end up in the trash all the time, and then I have to go back and throw them away. Because I have to go from there to here, there to here, there to here, when I just want to be in there doing something. Alright, now here's the bed. And then there's the garbage can. There's the garbage over there.
Well, they should automatically go to that or to the garbage.
If I'm busy doing something, I would say I would do it in a couple minutes and then I forget to do it. She's licking me. Mom, she's licking me.
That tastes good. I think I'm gonna get another round of pickles. Roll some cigarettes. Take a little bit of a nap.
Look at her.
Yep.
Har har. Harley. Harley. Well, I just want to show you him. And he hasn't leaked or anything. So he's been in his PJs all day.
You've been lazy all day? I know I'm hurting.
Careful.
I think it's gonna rain.
Careful, Har. Lay down.
I definitely gotta start working on that basement. The dog's gotta clear a spot out for me. So I can get through the kitchen with the bag, or get to where I can open that side door. So I can carry the bags out. He's supposed to get me a dehumidifier, and that'll help a lot of the issues.
I think I'm gonna get him a elephant humidifier.
Well, he's now gonna look to see if we can get a dehumidifier and humidifier all in one. Get two in one. Because that way we got a humidifier in the summertime. When the central air is on. go down and throw everything away. I'm like, no, not everything's bad.
Right. Hi.
Weirdo.
I'm Josh.
Don't run my phone.
You have to have an iPhone X or above it.
I have an iPhone 8.
You need an iPhone X.
Huh?
It has to have the face recognition on it. I'm Josh.
I could have used my facial recognition to open this phone, and I didn't. I used the finger.
I can match a thing. Is that the choo-choo?
So I have the facial thingy.
Look what I am.
Weirdo.
I need a carrot. I need a carrot. What else is there? Ooh. Look what I am. Roar! You're just jealous that I'm a lion.
I think you had too much sleep.
No, I don't.
I mean, you can get up and start cleaning.
Once I get food in my belly, I will. This is a koala. This is a koala, right?
Yep.
Koalas have big noses.
Here, I am open to pop earlier. I'd rather pop out of my Sprite thing. I don't want to fight with getting the Sprite and start at the bottom. And I grab it, forgetting I put Pepsis, some hot Pepsis in with the hot Sprite. Grab the Pepsi, so I'm actually drinking a Pepsi today. So I've had double caffeine between coffee and now Pepsi. And now I'm craving salt.
Circle.
Weirdo.
I have an eye patch. I gotta tell you what shape it was. You're just jealous.
That way.
It was shapes. Ooh. Check mark.
North, east, west.
Circle. There's shapes on FaceTime, Josh. Look. You forgot to do the chili. I don't want chili, but.
Pimples.
You have pimples?
Pimples are making me
burp. Alright, well, Josh just got out of the pooper.
That's nice, I'm trying to eat.
You're welcome. I don't know, you like my shapes? Now I'll retake it. Yeah! So, I'm gonna let you go. I'll let you see Junior one more time. He will have the shapes, maybe. I don't know.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Be nice. Just a good boy.
Is he a doggy?
No, he's a good boy.
What is Harley?
He's a good girl.
What is Josh?
He's a good big boy.
What am I?
It's a pain in the ass.
Oh, come on. That's not funny.
Okay, a good... Or as how did Eric put it, you're a good gal.
Good gal.
And brings a smile to his face every time you wish him happy birthday and say stuff on holidays. Brings a smile to his face. And he looks forward to it. And he like that expression of you will make you blueberry pancakes.
It better.
Can I turn up the heat a little bit?
Just a little.
What's it at? 70, so 75.
I don't see him staying in Mississippi too long.
Right, well.
The floor is lava. Don't touch the lava. Please refer to number one.
Oh, there's Josh playing with the toys.
You remember?
Yep.
So you can play when you get home.
Yep. Like a little kid.
This little update is glitching a little bit. But that's always normal.
I'll talk to you later.
Alright, bye.
Alright, bye.
I need to get $3 more. Can you find me $3 of change?
Why?
Find me $3.
Why?
So I can give me food. So I know exactly what I want. I've been craving it all day. What are you doing?
Jim Carter.
Can you give me a burp rag?
Yep, scratch that. I'm not going that way.
Why?
Because people.
Can you give me a burp rag? He's drinking an empty bottle.
Yeah.
And I'm not taking the bottle out of his mouth until... Too late, he's gonna get too much air. He drank that solid. It's all gone, I need a burp rag.
Alright, 1 second.
Oh, it's okay, don't hurry. I don't want him cleaning up on me. Like he did earlier. Was that good? His belly's all full. Babe, aw, look at my cuddle bug. Babe. And you have
a burp rag that was just up there.
Is it clean?
Yeah.
Put it on me.
I used it yesterday and you never spit up on it.
Can you burp for mama? Burp for mama. Tell him to burp for me. Why aren't you sitting on the couch so I can see?
I just move over. I don't know why.
Tell him to burp. Burp, burp, burp. If you want me to play with you later, you have to update mine, won't you?
Maybe. Unless it automatically does it.
Is that working right now?
No.
Oh. Don't slurp it back up. You silly goose, you're trying to slurp your spit up back up. Hey, Daddy, tell him not to slurp his spit up back up. Say that's ucky.
That's ucky, ucky, ca-ca.
Ucky, ucky, ca-ca. I need to check his temperature again. Just make sure he still broke it. Still don't have it. He woke up sweating at 11.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Ow, my face. Babe. Ow. He slapped me in the face. You're a meanie head. Your mommy's meanie head. Meanie head. Yeah. Stop, I'm picking your nose. Ugh. Do you like Peter Cottontail? Mm-hmm. Peter Cottontail. What is that song? Where did Peter Rabbit even come from?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's a big thing.
Little bunny foo-foo, I've been through the forest. Is that what you're thinking of?
No. My dad always sung it to me. Here comes Peter Cottontail.
Here comes Peter Cottontail.
Is it? Wait. Where is my grandpa? Bright and gay.
He's got jelly beans with chalky color and for Sister Sue. There's an orchid for your mommy and an Easter bonnet too. Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity happy.
So he can sit in and then get a bunch of paper straw. Not straw, but grass. Or plastic grass, you know? So he can sit in it with an Easter egg.
Here comes Peter Cotton.
This is what Grandpa always played for me. This exact one. Can you hear me? Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever heard this? Really? This is what our song was for Easter. This is what we heard every Easter. Can't you guys celebrate Easter?
There's an orchid for your mommy and an Easter bonnet too. Oh, here comes
the theater, popping trail. Hopping down the bunny trail.
It's all older. He's gonna grow up knowing this song, it's the same. Look at him, Josh. Look at him. Hey. He's his butt. He's wiggling his tail. Josh, look. Josh. Look. Does the lava rise?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm dead instantly.
Here comes
Peter Cotton.
I'm guessing Peter Cottontail's the Easter Bunny. Right? Superman. Be jealous. But he can do Superman and you can't. Are you out of stuff?
Not yet.
Are you using the person?
So freaking close. 12th place. Let's go.
Thank you. Your son's learning how to smack his lips.
Really?
Look at him. He's doing.
Maybe he's kissing.
You trying to give him air kisses? Go. Mwah! 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 Don't lick your hand. Me and Dad are arguing about who's the Easter Bunny.
Huh.
Because I asked if it's Peter Cottontail. He said Angela says no. Maybe now, not sure. And then I said the song says different. So I'm confused. I was playing it for the song for Josh because he's never heard it before. It seems like he is, and I sent him the YouTube video. He said, it's an Easter song composed in 1949. I Googled it. Who's the Easter Bunny then? I say it's Peter Cottontail, because that's how the song seems. Mm-hmm. You never heard Peter Cottontail?
Guess I've heard Peter Cottontail.
The song?
No.
Hey, go stir the chili.
Alright.
Oh! Mr. Doohickle! Doolittle! He said, just like Santa, only a bunny. But Santa has a name.
Don't tell him that.
Peter Cottontail. His name is Easter Bunny. IDK, Google it. Josh, look. You want to see something cool? Josh. Super baby! Huh? Oh, baby's drooled all over mommy. I'm going to have him think the Easter Bunny's Peter Cottontail. We need I can't wait till next year. You want to know why?
Why?
Because then we can actually, like...
do stuff with them.
Decorate. For holidays, like Easter. But I do want to get a basket that he's big enough to sit in. Like a basket big enough for him to sit in. Mm-hmm. Okay? And then get the grass and the eggs. Can you go plug it in?
Yeah, 1 second.
Do you think we have $3 in like change?
Mm-hmm. I know I got your slime
though. Don't you have to go to the store, Molly?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, did you hear that fart?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so hungry. Did you fix the steering wheel?
Yeah.
Okay. I forgot to fix it for you. I think mommy might have to poop. I'm not sure. I might just be really gassy because it's chilly. Huh? Why are all your guns pink? Rise up. Up, 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 up. Come on, stand. Good job, bud. Oh, you just fell. Aw, look at him. He's so cuddly. One day he ain't ever gonna want to cuddle again. You know that? Hello? Hello? I'm bored now. My phone's dead.
Oh yeah, 1 kill.
Woot woot! They're not laughing with me.
Shut up.
Say woot woot! Go woot woot! Woot woot! I'm gonna go find change.
Okay, you do that.
Hi, Dada.
Hi.
Do you want to sit on Dada?
Look at how close the storm gets to me.
We barely made it in.
Oh. That's when you need a shotgun.
Shotgun and go and reach all the way over there. I have one.
Is this?
Yeah, sniper.
That's what I meant. You knew what I meant, right? Good daddy, huh?
I said just don't pull my hair, but...
Good job, Harley. Good job. Let him pet your belly. Pet, pet, pet. Hey, he's gonna pet your belly. Roll over. Roll over. Or not. He's trying to pet you. Did you know my grandpa's house is for rent?
Why?
Like the old house?
Oh, why?
Because he lives in the church and rents out the house. Probably because he can't afford the property tax. Because he's not doing so well at the... doing well with selling stuff. So what happens is you're out of the store, Mike?
I get damage. Or will I take damage?
You're going.
No, I'm going on the edge of it, so I last longer. So no one finds me. Damn it. Can you answer that?
No. I'll answer.
Hello?
Hey. You guys want to go over supper?
What do you have it?
Well, I gotta change him out of PJs.
Right.
What should I put him in? You did, didn't you? That's your third time today.
Zero, three.
Thank you.
jacket. The jacket.
Yes.
And I don't have any more long sleeve shirts anymore because he's outgrown most of them. You hear me?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna put him in this. Cause I don't have many 0 to 3 months. All I have is 3 months, really. And they're all short sleeve.
Okay.
Let's get you out of your PJ. And you haven't used your diaper yet, so I don't have to eat your butt.
Huh. All right, 1 second.
That hurt, Mommy. I have matches your tattoo.
What?
Look, the little UFO with alien. Are you almost done?
Yeah. There's only 4 of us left. Yeah, you're blocking my view, though.
I will. Do you feel bad?
A little bit. My heart's racing.
I'm doing it one more time. Because yours was high again.
Do it.
You have a tint of 102. Both times. You hear me? You need to take Tylenol to get it to stop. Find my ass.
I don't want to find your ass.
Mine's fine. 90. Check in, boy.
Yeah.
I was
the second to last. I placed second, babe. Jesus!
I really think you should take the pilot.
I got 3 kills.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.